full of intercessors tonight who will begin to lift up your voice. Some of you may even want to run to the altar and begin to lift up your voice, not on behalf of yourself, but on behalf of the nations. Is there anyone that would join me in praying for the nations of the earth? That the government would be upon his shoulders, that the Lord of glory would intervene into the affairs of man. Where are the intercessors? Where are those who will cry out? Where are those who will believe God? Who will say, oh God, hear your people. Oh God, hear the cries of your people. As we lift up our voices tonight, as we lift up our voices tonight.